In this lecture, we're going to look at sensitivity and specificity. Those are two very important terms to know. And also a bit of Bayesian statistics. We're going to look at positive and negative predictor values. Have a look.